conversation with Kirti Kulhari. And she was talking about a show, 4 Moon Shots, please. So yeah, you were talking about your show.
I have spoken so much, I don't know if I can talk about it again, but just watch the show, guys, and we'll probably talk about it again. And you know, I wish I could take like personal, you know, questions from people. But let's do that once you have seen the show, because then we can really openly talk about things and you know why and all of that. So yeah, if there is any questions from the people who joined in, you can ask me that maybe.
Yeah, that's probably your questions. So what, by the time you get some questions, what do you want the audience to take away from this season?
There's lots to take away, yaar. I think people have to understand that, you know, life is a journey and we don't have to reach somewhere. It is not about doing everything to reach somewhere. It's us, you know, you have to go through every day, you have to go through every situation. Like, that is what means the most, you know. And when you are making choices in life, in all these situations, you just have to keep the pros and cons of your decisions in mind and make a decision, make a choice that speaks to you, really, that resonates with you, you know, and not because somebody else is saying so, because society ka pressure, because mummy papa expect karte hai, because girlfriend ye chahti hai. No, you have to keep all of that aside and decide for your own self, and then be responsible for those decisions or those choices, or the choices you make, for all the consequences that come with it, you know. Even if you make the right decision, you'll feel very proud of yourself. And even if your decision somehow doesn't go well, you would have learned something. You know, you would have learned from your mistake and become a better person, become a wiser person. So do not be scared of making mistakes, but before you make a choice, just think about a lot of things, you know, make sure you have considered everything and then listen to your own voice.
Okay, so someone has asked about your next project after
my next project. So girls also, I always say guys, gals and guys. I have the Hindi remake of Girl on the Train, the official remake of Girl on the Train, with Parineeti Chopra and Aditi Rao Haythi and Avinash Tiwari, and I'm playing a British cop in that, which I'm very excited about, and I'm sure all you guys would be also very excited. It's a thriller. The film is a thriller, and so I can't say anything about it. But the look I have in the film is so kick-ass, and I think everyone's gonna like. It's so different, you know. It's nothing that you've seen before in Indian cinema. So I'm so excited about it. I have another film where I play a singer. It's a road film where I'm traveling from Bombay to Ajmer, and it's a slice of life film. It's a very sweet film. It talks about some very important things in a very fun way, and I really like that film. So that's going to be out mostly on one of the OTT platforms. And I have another short film called Charu, which is in the horror, thriller, gothic, romance kind of a space. And I have another series, a very big series that you'll be seeing me towards the end of this year. Again, it's a very hard-hitting subject, and it's something that I think that is so important to talk about now. It's very topical. It's a very important subject that needs to be discussed for all of us as a nation. So yes, there is so much. You're gonna see a lot of me, guys, and I'm sorry, but by the end of this year, you might just be like, "Bas bahut ho gaya," or "Kirti Kulhari nahi dekh sakte." So,
that happened. And this expect why you've been so busy. You just said, "Tell us more about your character."
You know, Anjana can be so mature, and then at the same time, you will see her being so silly and stupid. That I think the friends also go like, how did you manage to do this? You know, how stupid of you. And I think I love this contrast of hers. You know, she's so, you know, confident and independent and, you know, so good at her job and takes care of the house, and like, you know, she's just like, she is, she personifies like, you know, a woman just doing what she needs to do. And then you see her being like all emotionally fucked up and stuck, you know. It's like, so I think it's all these, I find Anjana adorable. I think she's, she can be so so sorted, and she can be so stupid, and I think that's how we all are, you know. One moment we are like, I got this, and the next moment you are like, you are in deep shit and you're like, what the fuck did I just do? So it's been, you know, I wasn't very sure of doing Anjana when I was offered the role, because I was like, guys, do I want to play a mother? Because our industry, you know, is very quick to typecast. Like, even women who actually are mothers, and mothers with old children, old enough children, they don't want to play mothers, because, I mean, I'm like, okay. And I'm like, should I be doing this? Because, you know, I'm going to get mothers for roles and this and that. And then some sense was put into me, because I consider myself an actor, you know. And when you think you're an actor, like, not when you think you're an actor, but when you are an actor, an actor has to play whatever they feel strongly about, you know. So I think I was put back to my senses, and I decided to play this. And even through the show, sometimes through the shooting, I'm like, oh God, I have to handle a child. Oh my God, why do I have to, like, you know, be this mother and all of that? But it's so much fun. I think there's so much layering and so much complexity that it adds to my character. You know, everything that she is handling and dealing with and all of that. My equation with Varun, my ex-husband, the new, you know, the girlfriend that he has and all that. It's been such a wonderful experience for me to play Anjana. You know, everything that the show talks about, all the themes, all the conditioning that we need to break as women, especially, it has happened to me through the show. I have questioned my own beliefs, I've questioned my own my own ideas about everything. It's been such a wonderful personal growth for me that this show means a lot to me, you know. And I will always stand by and stand for the show, because I know the show talks about such important things that are very important to talk about in the society.
So with all this appreciation, there are a lot of comments also that come, like, towards the show, like, someone said that it's a fake feminist show. How would you react to that? I mean,
I'm like, come on. I don't need to react to everything, yeah. That's the best part. Guys, we all have to understand that we don't have to react to everything. We all have to live by our truth, you know, to what feels right to us. I am not answerable to anybody. I'm making my own choices, and I stand by those choices. Of course, there will always be people, not just outside, but there will always be, there are people always in your own family sometimes who are not okay with your decision, who are not okay with your choice. And that's okay. That's how the world is. You know, you cannot expect everyone, because there are so many people. All of us have our own opinion on everything, especially in today's social media's time. Kisi ke paas kaam ho na ho, opinion zarur hai sabke paas. So I mean, what do I say? I'm not going to spend my time or waste my time answering everybody saying yes, you know. Everyone's right. I want to let everyone know you are right.
Yeah.
Whatever your belief is, whatever your opinion is, you are right. Because it truly is, wherever you are, whatever your understanding is, aap sahi ho us hisab se. Aur jo main keh rahi hu, mere hisab se sahi.
Yeah.
And thankfully, we live in a democracy. So, aap bhi apni man ki bol sakte hain, main bhi apne man ki bol sakti hu. Bas, haan, ek fark ye hai ki, main kisi ko neecha dikha kar, main kisi ko gaali dekar, apna opinion unpe nahi do. Ya main ye nahi kehte firungi ki are tum to, you are a piece of shit, you are this, you are that, which a lot of people do on social media, and they think it's their both right, which, again, God bless them. But I'm not going to do that. I'm going to say what I need to say to who, you know. I will choose who I say, what I say to who. you know, and people are free to take it or not take it. Follow me, unfollow me, I have no problems with anything. So,
that's the best kind of an approach to such a thing.
That's the only approach, otherwise I'll go mad.
So, someone has asked what kind of approach you are having currently during this lockdown to stay safe.
What I'm, see guys, first of all, as I said, I'm following the routine. So, I think it's good if you have a certain routine, okay, where you have allotted, jaise hum school mein karte the na, ki jab exams hote the, pura timetable banta tha, main itni der liye padhunga, phir ye padhunga, wo padhunga, phir main break lungi, phir main itni der soungi. So it's nice to have a routine, really. First step is that. Secondly, guys, I feel you have to stay away from, don't watch news channels like 24/7. Matlab, corona, 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 oh my god. Like, take a break. It's okay. We are at home, we are safe, we are doing what we can. And it's okay, you know. So stop, like, feeding yourself and consuming all the craziness, madness that's going on corona ko lekar. Thoda meditate karne ki koshish kariye, thoda acha music suniye, jaisa music aapko pasand. But haan, bahut tarah ke shant karne wale bhi music hai, available hai, so wo bhi sun sakte hai. Really try and maybe read some books that you haven't read. Try reading some anything which kind of makes you calm down, because really, मतलब घर बैठ के भी अगर यार तुम पागल हो जाओगे तो मतलब फिर तो problem है. So you really have to think about this कि आप घर पे भी बैठ के अगर आपको घर पे बैठना पड़ रहा है और आप पागल हो रहे हैं तो इसको तो ठीक करना पड़ेगा.
Well, thank you for these suggestions. Sometimes aap charon ladkiya, like all of four of you, are real life mein bhi itne frank ho jitne series mein ho.
हाँ. What do you mean by frank ho?
She's written.
अच्छा मैं इसके मैं इसको मैं दो तरह से समझती हूँ. हम क्या एक दूसरे के साथ इतने frank हैं जितने series में हैं? Yes. उसका जवाब है. अगर आप मुझसे ये पूछना चाहते हैं कि जो हम दिखा रहे हैं, हम जो portray कर रहे हैं, जो किरदार हम पोर्ट्रे कर रहे हैं, तो सर मैं इसका जवाब तो आपको बिल्कुल नहीं दे पाऊंगी, बिकॉज हम पर्सनल लाइफ में जो भी करते हैं हम वो तो आप लोगों से शेयर नहीं कर पाएंगे, और ना मेरा आई थिंक ना सही होगा अगर मैं आपसे पूछूं कि आप क्या करते हैं लाइफ में, क्या आप भी इतने फ्रैंक हैं, क्या आप भी ये करती हैं, आप भी वो करते हैं. इट्स रियली नॉट माई बिजनेस, सो आई डोंट थिंक इट शुड बी एनीबडीज बिजनेस. वी आर एक्टर्स, एंड मैं एक बार जरूर कहना चाहूंगी कि हम जो भी स्क्रीन पे कर रहे हैं, जिसको आप फ्रैंक बोलते हैं, फ्रैंक होना बोलते हैं, या बोल्ड होना बोलते हैं, या बेशर्म होना बोलते हैं, सर उसमें बहुत मेहनत लगती है, बहुत क्या बोलते हैं, बहुत साहस लगता है कि हम सभी की बातें सुने और फिर भी जाके हमारा काम करें, आपको वो दिखाएं जो हमारी कहानी के लिए जरूरी है, हमारे किरदारों के लिए जरूरी है कहानी. तो आप लोग को जिस तरह से उसको लेना है आप लोग ले सकते हैं, और आई एम वेरी प्राउड ऑफ व्हाट आई डू, आई एम वेरी प्राउड ऑफ द गर्ल्स एंड एवरीवन हु इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द शो फॉर व्हाट दे डू, बिकॉज़ आई नो एज एन एक्टर व्हाट इट टेक्स टू डू व्हाट वी आर डूइंग, एंड आई एम पर्टिकुलरली टॉकिंग अबाउट सेक्स सीन्स. इट टेक्स अ लॉट टू बी नेकेड इन फ्रंट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड एंड देन लिसन टू द वर्ल्ड पॉइंटिंग फिंगर्स एट यू फॉर बीइंग नेकेड. You know, so if you don't understand what we are trying to do, it's perfectly okay. I know mere kehne se kuch nahi hoga, aap phir bhi jo bolna hai, jo sochna hai, wo sochenge, aur main uspe kuch nahi kar sakti. But ye show hum jo kar rahe hain, hum un logon ke liye kar rahe hain jinko shayad ye dekh ke kuch samajh mein aaye, kuch fayda ho, unko unke liye wo cheezon ko samjhe, to hum unke liye ye sab kar rahe hain.
Okay, so Rishabh has said that I have been following you since your Shaitan days. I wanted to ask that how is it different working in an atmosphere of a series and a film?
So guys, in terms of filmmaking, in terms of the process, it's not different at all. Because jis tarah se film banti hai, usi tarah se series bhi banti hai. Chahe wo hum production ki baat kare, chahe hum jis tarah ke cameras use hote hain, जिस तरह की वर्कशॉप्स होती हैं, जिस तरह से डायरेक्शन होता है, और होता है, उसमें कोई फर्क नहीं होता है. फर्क सिर्फ इस चीज में होता है कि अगर तो मुझे महसूस होता है आप अगर 35-40-45 दिन में एक फिल्म 2 घंटे की फिल्म खत्म करते हैं शूट करने के लिए, आपको करीब 80-100 दिन मिलते हैं 7-8 घंटे 9 घंटे की फुटेज निकालने। सीरीज होती हैं तो मिनिमम 5 घंटे की होती है जो हमारी है, और बाकी दे कैन गो अप टू 10 आवर्स। तो जो वक्त मिलता है शूट करने के लिए वो थोड़ी सी मुझे जल्दबाजी लगती है, क्योंकि फिल्मों में आप बहुत ज्यादा वक्त में आप कम कम काम करते हैं, आप अच्छे से उसको शूट कर पाते हैं। सो दिस इज वन डिफरेंस दैट इज प्रोबेबली द ओनली डिफरेंस दैट आई फाइंड इन सीरीज इन टर्म्स ऑफ हाउ इट्स मेड। एंड उसके अलावा सीरीज का एक बहुत अच्छा फायदा जो मुझे लगता है वो ये है कि क्योंकि आपके पास इतना समय होता है कहानी कहने के लिए, तो आप ज्यादा डिटेल में जाके कहानी कह सकते हैं, आप ज्यादा अपने स्टोरी पे स्टोरी डेवलप कर सकते हैं, आप ज्यादा किरदारों पे काम कर सकते हैं, कैरेक्टर्स को डेवलप कर सकते हैं। और फिर लोग जब सीरीज देखते हैं तो उनको लगता है जैसे वो इन किरदारों को जानते हैं, क्योंकि आपके पास उतना वक्त होता है, आपने उनको इतने लंबे समय पे देखा। और एक अच्छी बात मुझे OTT की ये लगती है कि ये पूरी दुनिया में पहुंचता है, हम चाहे नेटफ्लिक्स की बात करें, अमेजोन की बात करें, इवन हॉटस्टार की बात करें, दे आर रीचिंग द रीच आई थिंक नेटफ्लिक्स की सबसे ज्यादा है, फिर अमेजोन है। तो मेरा जो काम है एज एन एक्टर वो पूरी दुनिया में पहुंच रहा है, और मुझे पर्सनली वो बात OTT की बहुत ज्यादा अच्छी।
Someone has asked if you're like planning to do any South films.
I don't know, yaar. If something, I'm very open to regional stuff. Whether it's Marathi or South Indian, or even a Punjabi film. If something very interesting comes my way, my only kya bolu main? Meri ek hi condition hai, yaar. Mujhe acha kaam karna hai. To agar acha kaam mujhe jahan se bhi aayega, main zaroor karna chahungi.
Okay. Someone has also asked if you'll be offered a villain role. Then will you do it or not?
I will do it with my eyes shut. मतलब अभी मैं थक चुकी हूँ अच्छी लड़की बनके, you know, strong woman represent कर कर के। अभी आप मुझे बहुत कुछ इससे बहुत अलग अलग कुछ करते हुए देखेंगे, और I really want to explore the dark zone. तो जब आप villain की बात करते हैं तो that is exploring the dark zone. Like one of my one thing I really want to do is play a serial killer. Let's see.
Someone has asked, share your experience of Punjabi song Mitra Di Chhatri.
So yes, I know people are crazy about this song. It's a song by Babu Khan, and I did it when I was in college. And it's amazing how it's still so popular. And we shot in Punjab, we shot in Patiala, I think. And it was Babu is a. मैं पहली बार उनसे मिली थी, and I think he's a beautiful person. Okay, बहुत ही अच्छे इंसान हैं, and of course he's very big in Punjab. And अभी तो काफी लोग आ गए हैं, but I think Babu Khan fan following is still. जो उनके फैंस हैं बहुत लॉयल हैं, एंड इट वाज अ लवली सॉन्ग। आई रिमेंबर बीइंग इन द लिमोज़ीन फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, एंड आई वाज लाइक बाहर बहुत गर्मी थी, एंड आई वाज सो हैप्पी, आई वाज मोर देन हैप्पी टू बी इन द लिमोज़ीन एंड यू नो शूटिंग दिस वीडियो। सो या
समवन हैज आस्क्ड फॉर सम एक्टिंग टिप्स।
गाइस माय एक्टिंग टिप्स ऐसे तो आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू से, यू नो, बट मैं एक चीज जरूर कहना चाहूंगी कि अगर आप एक एक्टर बनना चाहते हैं और या आर्टिस्ट बनना चाहते हैं, तो उसके लिए सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट चीज है हैविंग द एबिलिटी टू फील, टू बी, यू नो, टू बी सेंसिटिव। अगर आप, और ये चीज मैं मुझे नहीं पता आपको कोई सिखा सकता है नहीं सिखा सकता, लेकिन आपको चीजों को फील करना आना चाहिए, बिकॉज अल्टीमेटली सब इमोशंस हैं। और अगर आप इमोशंस महसूस नहीं कर पाएंगे या अपने आप को इमोशन से दूर रखेंगे, उन लोगों से और एक्सपीरियंसेस से दूर भागेंगे जो आप जो कुछ आपको फील कराती है, तो मेरे ख्याल से आप, मुझे लगता है आप अच्छे, इट्स टफ टू बी एन आर्टिस्ट, बिकॉज टू बी एन आर्टिस्ट, टू बी एन एक्टर, यू हैव टू रियली ओपन योर सेल्फ अप टू द वर्ल्ड, टू द एक्सपीरियंसेस। और जितना आप ज्यादा एक्सपीरियंस करेंगे, जितना आप ज्यादा लोगों को, आई वॉन्ट से समझेंगे, लेकिन आप खुद का भी अगर दर्द या खुद का जो भी इमोशंस है, अगर आप वहां से शुरुआत कर सकते हैं कि आपको क्या महसूस हो रहा है, क्या नहीं महसूस हो रहा है, क्यों महसूस हो रहा है, तो आई थिंक जितना आप अपने आप से कनेक्टेड रहेंगे और जितना आप जिंदगी की तरफ ओपन रहेंगे, मेरे ख्याल से इट विल ऐड अ लॉट ऑफ डेप्थ टू यू एज अ पर्सन. और ये जो डेप्थ है, दैट इज व्हाट सेट यू नो डिफरेंशिएट्स बिटवीन, आप कभी किसी को देखते हैं स्क्रीन पे और आपको लगता है कि यार ये मतलब कितना कुछ, आपको बहुत महसूस, बहुत कुछ महसूस होता है उस इंसान को किरदार प्ले करते हुए, देख के बोल रहे हैं या कुछ उनके फेस के एक्सप्रेशन से. और एक होता है कि वो दूसरा इंसान कर वही चीज रहा है, बोल वही शब्द रहा है, लेकिन आपको कुछ फील नहीं होता. तो ये डिफरेंस होता है इन टर्म्स ऑफ जो उस इंसान की अपनी डेप्थ है, कितनी गहराई से वो उन्होंने जिंदगी जी है और कितनी गहराई से वो अपने आप को एक्सप्रेस कर पाते हैं. तो ये एक बहुत बेसिक चीज है, लेकिन मेरे ख्याल से एक बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट चीज है जो मैंने भी ओवर द इयर्स रियलाइज की है. और मैं भी इसको ज्यादा से ज्यादा, अब मैं अपने लोगों से, अब मैं इमोशन से घबरा के भागती नहीं हूँ. मैं कहती हूँ अच्छा ये ऐसा फील हो रहा है, क्यों फील हो रहा है, अच्छा फिर इसको समझने की कोशिश करती हूँ. तो fun thing to be, you have to observe.
So I just love how you are giving these answers. It is really
I'm trying my best.
So okay, lastly, what any messages you have for your fans?
Guys, I know I've been posting a few videos to tell you all stay at home and stay safe. मैं वो नहीं कहूँगी क्योंकि वो तो मैं कहती रहती हूँ और वो तो आप सब समझ चुके हैं. But I just want to tell you guys that I just want to thank you all for all the praise and appreciation and love that you shower on. And koshish karti hu aap sabko respond kar paun. Shayad aane wale time mein itna nahi respond kar paungi because main bhi bore ho jati hu kabhi kabhi social media se, Instagram se. But I just want you to know thank you so much for supporting me, for enjoying my work and being there. And stay hope, stay safe.
Thank you so much. Thank you for your time. Thank you for all the lovely answers. And let's hope you see you soon.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you everyone for joining in. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.